You ain't good unless you win the Omaha Challenge. So, come on. Get some fat or dirty. STL Derby. I'm like Magic to Kareem, man. You tell me I ain't worthy. I ain't speaking about a jersey. I'm speaking about income. Did you hear that, Elizabeth? Here come the big one. I put more money in the community than you got in your budget. I put my put your advance to the toilet and flush it. My last stance be a stance of a general custard. I hot dog cause I can. I got the cheese and mustard. I got the stats of my Hall of Fame in just two records. That's why I'm back up at the Super Bowl with Julius Peppers. I got that can't stop, won't stop in my veins. That's why they can't stop, won't stop screaming the name. Nelly, Nelly. Go tell a friend to tell a friend. I'ma keep the same grin whether I lose or win. Up or down 10, I'ma fight to the end. Let's go. Ain't no way they can stop me now.
Pretty successful day, Hammer. We, you know what? We'll regroup and we'll come out tomorrow. That's all I'm gonna say.
Team franchise, number one.
You're me.
It's gonna stay that way all 5 days.
Like a winner. right, this is our last day of Omaha Challenge out here at Art Hill. Did a relay race today. Last day of the week, we went 5 days strong. Just really proud of the guys' effort. Everyone gave their best, came together. Looking to have a great spring this year.
Good meal, Michelob?
Great meal.
We'll get you one.
This is a post-game meal right here.
Oh, yeah.
Post-Omaha Challenge, post-anything.
This is the meal of a champion, because my team won. Like I said, the first day that you interviewed me. Take it to the championship. I said it the first day. Go back to footage, Mike. I go. That's the first of many victories.
What you got, Steve? What is it?
It's a PPFB and onions. Probably hot sauce on it.
Explain to the folks at home, what is a PPF?
Explain to the folks at home.
It's pulled pork, beans,
heaven,
burritos, cheese, and Holly's hot sauce, minus onions. Best thing you'll ever eat.
But it comes with onions?
You gotta get these too while they're eating.
How long did it take you to finish, Bates?
No way.
There's a car behind it.
After last week, to me that was a big performance.
Bills on three! One, two, three!